but I don't wanna be. Rest in peace, Lil' Key.
Pigeonhole, I'm a night owl, this a different mode. I'ma have to make a pen of six on a pinky toe. Hurt you with a shooting guard, just let it know. I would have you court side, not the middle row. All good love in a minute though. I can't stress about no, cause I'm a timid soul. Plus I'm cooking up ambition on the kitchen stove. Pop start to bubble, see the suds, ain't good to go. Damn, I'm suave, but I can't get me cold. Bro, think he John Wayne. I bought them yellow stones. Love the way they hang, babe. The silicone, everybody fake now. You can crack the code, bust down everything. Setting rose gold, dread talking to you. Like I'm Jay Cole, I can tell a head good before I even know. Don't tell me that you model if you ain't getting vote. Gotta throw a party for my day ones. They ain't in the studio, but they're late some. Rest in peace to Drama King. We was straight stunned. Y'all don't like the way I talk. Say some. Gotta throw a party for my day ones. Pull up, man, you know it's us, the bass jumping. Y'all don't like the way I talk. Say some.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Syosset High School for this evening's boys lacrosse game between the Bethpage Eagles and your Syosset Braves. The New York Public High School Athletic Association supports and encourages spectators to enjoy the competition between our student athletes and to cheer for their teams in a positive manner. Negative comments and behavior will be addressed by the appropriate site personnel. Please conform to the accepted standards of good sportsmanship and behavior. Respect the officials, coaches, players, and extend all courtesies to them. Refrain from disrespectful remarks. Understand that schools are responsible for the conduct of their respective spectators, whether at home or away. Obey the regulations of the building and grounds. Those who do not conform should be brought to the attention of the building authorities. Section 8, in partnership with the Long Island Nets of the NBA G League, recognize and value the experiences individuals from diverse backgrounds bring to education-based interscholastic athletics on Long Island. We are committed to bringing equality and inclusivity to all students in our athletic programs. As part of this commitment, we will engage in a partnership cultivating the unique gifts and talents of all student athletes, free from racism and all forms of negative bias. We have planned a zero tolerance policy regarding harmful actions taken by adults in and around Long Island sporting events, while furthering the education of student athletes who might behave in an equally unwanted manner. Remember, we are here to watch our teams play. Let the players play, the coaches coach, and the officials officiate. Thank you. And at this time, would you please stand for a moment of silence for Vinny Oliva, a Nassau County lacrosse official who has recently passed away. Thank you. And would you please stay standing, remove your caps if you have one, for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. That bitch has Leo Cataldo. Syosset's got Owen Acevedo in that draw circle. We've got Eagles Braves. Here we go. By AJ's and letting keep that ball alive. Defensive play there by Brendan McMorrin. Back that pass down for that page. Bryce Wiley with the shot. Zach Bickelstein with the big save. Waxer on the shot. Oh, it's number 7, Sean Smith, with that right-handed rip, and it was wide. That was on 33, Will Cauley. 1 minute for slashing. Defensive play right there by Jake Gagliano for the Braves. Big save by Ben Papin, goalkeeper number 5. Josh Chung after David Disquey. He let it rip with that left hand, makes it 1-0 Braves, 5:14 to go in the opening quarter. Thank you. First flag was on Josh Chong, 22. Second flag on 9, David Disquey. Evan Ostrager with a nice defensive play to pick that pass off. By 13, Luke Waxer from Eagles. Braves have got it back. That was 15, Ryan Dupre with the right-handed whip and a nice pass from one, Matt Tarabakia. Ties the game with one tick over 2 minutes to go in the opening quarter. Eagles won, Braves won. Cataldo and Acevedo on the draw. McPhee, 21 unassisted. Makes it 2-1 Braves with a minute 39 to go in the quarter. Finkelstein made a great save there. Jake Gagliano, number 17, took the penalty for the Braves. It's going to be 1 minute. The Eagles will be a man up.
Thank you.
Great scoop by number one, Matt Tarabakia. Keep that play alive. Shot hit the side of the net. Finkelstein's got it with 10 seconds to go. Brody Waxer. He gave it to Shovel Shot with 2.9 to go in the quarter. Makes it 3-1, Syosset. We've got the barn open. Down there at the end of the field. Goes for a good cause to the PTSA Scholarship Fund. Got all kinds of snacks down there, so make sure you make your way down there. Penalties on 15, Ryan Dupre. It's 1 minute. The Braves will be man up.
Yeah.
Zach Finkelstein with the save there. The Eagles retake possession with 9:22 to go in the half. Giovinco, and a nice clearing pass right there. That was Will Coley with that bounce shot. That was a spectacular save by Jake Kelly of Bedpage. We've got timeout Bedpage with 5:48 to go in the first half. 3-1 Braves. Gensinger with a gorgeous pass to Matt Tarabakia. He got it in underneath that crossbar with 5:10 to go in a half. Makes it a 3-2 game. Spectacular stick save right there.
Nice.
Got 3:10 to go in the half. Bryce Willie with the left-handed shot, wide of the cage. Sean Smith, big time right hand underhand. Whip ties this game with 2:03 to go in the half. Zach Finkelstein, big save there to keep this game tied. 1:50 to go. Chiavenko to Dylan Stabler. He let it fly with 1:14 to go. Makes it 4-3 Syosset. Chiavenko looking off defenders, turning the corner, out in front, letting it rip with the left hand, right underneath the crossbar. With 42 seconds to go in the half, it's 5-3 Braves. Thank you. Timeout Syosset with 33.4 to go in the half. Up two. Penalties on Mike and Lazaridis. 1 minute for cross-checking. Seconds to go in the half. First half. We got a good one here. It's 5-3 Braves.
You're watching the Varsity Media Sports Network, the home for New York high school sports. Varsity Media is the tri-state area sports leader. We offer an array of services for any team, coach,
player, athletic director, and parent. From game film to live streaming, we are available to cover your event anytime, any place. Looking for an enhanced experience? How about a professional broadcast with multiple camera angles, announcers, graphics, and instant replay? Need a highlight reel? We produce individual highlights for college recruiting and team highlight videos for end-of-season banquets. And when it comes to social media, nobody has you covered better than us. Hype videos, sideline highlights. We can tailor custom videos to make your team stand out on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Why waste your time dealing with anyone else? When it comes to sports video, Varsity Media stands alone. Contact us at 516-403-2050 or online at varsitymedia.net. As the season winds down, don't let the memories of an unusual season fade. Let Varsity Media relive the season filled with great plays, exhilaration, and joy with a highlight video. For the athletes going to college, Varsity Media's recruiting videos have been the engine that drives the application to the coach. Our history has shown a Varsity Media recruiting video has saved parents hundreds of thousands of dollars. For the athletes not yet ready for college, a Varsity Media highlight video will be remembered forever, and the highlights will be there for life. An end-of-season team highlight video will capture a successful season filled with hard work, unpredictability, a testament to the administration and athletes. Call Varsity Media today to start creating a video filled with highlights from a very unusual season, highlights that will forever be watched. Contact us at 516-403-2050. Parents and athletes, why leave your college career in the hands of amateurs? Varsity Media produces professional college recruiting videos that you can use to help land a spot on the team. Our highlight reels have proven to save thousands of dollars in college tuition. You've worked hard and put the effort into your high school athletic career. Don't take any chances when it comes to your future. Varsity Media has been producing college recruiting videos since 2010. We understand what college coaches are looking for, and our attention to detail on your highlights will separate your resume from others. Stand out from the crowd. We'll help showcase your talents. Contact Varsity Media today and order a college recruiting video.
Varsity Media offers live sportscasts for any event. Our productions include announcers, multiple camera angles, graphics, instant replay, and so much more.
Hankinson getting it back. Hankinson going in, dropping it back. The shot of the goal! That's it! That's it! Norton! Norton! Pittsburgh, the Class A champions!
If you want to enhance your event or make the experience better for your viewers, reach out to Varsity Media today and learn more about our live sportscast. Contact Varsity Media at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for you. We offer affordable rates both inside our live stream broadcast and through our social media channels. With coverage all over Long Island targeting the 16 to 54 demographic, why not take advantage and advertise today? For pricing and inventory availability, contact us today at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net. Now is the time to order a college recruiting video with Varsity Media. College recruiting videos can save thousands of dollars on college tuition and help land a spot on the team. Our videos include your best plays set to music with spot shadowing effects to help you stand out from the competition. Contact Varsity Media today and mention this ad to save 15%. Call 516-403-2050 or email jeff@varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live streaming, videography, and photography services for all teams and individuals of all ages. In business since 2010, we are the trusted source when it comes to sports media coverage. If you have a big game that needs to be filmed or live streamed, or an athlete in need of action photography, reach out today and save 15% when you mention this ad. Contact us at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for you. We offer affordable rates both inside our live stream broadcast and through our social media channels. With coverage all over Long Island targeting the 16 to 54 demographic, why not take advantage and advertise today? For pricing and inventory availability, contact us today at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net. Now is the time to order a college recruiting video with Varsity Media. College recruiting videos can save thousands of dollars on college tuition and help land a spot on the team. Our videos include your best plays set to music with spot shadowing effects to help you stand out from the competition. Contact Varsity Media today and mention this ad to save 15%. Call 516-403-2050 or email jeff@varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live streaming, videography, and photography services for all teams and individuals of all ages. In business since 2010, we are the trusted source when it comes to sports media coverage. If you have a big game that needs to be filmed or live streamed, or an athlete in need of action photography, reach out today and save 15% when you mention this ad. Contact us at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for you. We offer affordable rates both inside our live stream broadcast and through our social media channels. With coverage all over Long Island targeting the 16 to 54 demographic, why not take advantage and advertise today? For pricing and inventory availability, contact us today at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net. Now is the time to order a college recruiting video with Varsity Media. College recruiting videos can save thousands of dollars on college tuition and help land a spot on the team. Our videos include your best plays set to music with spot shadowing effects to help you stand out from the competition. Contact Varsity Media today and mention this ad to save 15%. Call 516-403-2050 or email jeff@varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live streaming, videography, and photography services for all teams and individuals of all ages. In business since 2010, we are the trusted source when it comes to sports media coverage. If you have a big game that needs to be filmed or live streamed, or an athlete in need of action photography, reach out today and save 15% when you mention this ad. Contact us at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for you. We offer affordable rates both inside our live stream broadcast and through our social media channels. With coverage all over Long Island targeting the 16 to 54 demographic, why not take advantage and advertise today? For pricing and inventory available. Thank you.
Second half action, here we go. Braves man up for 40 seconds. Jay Kelly was all over that scoop shot for Bethpage. We're an even strike. Zach McPhee with that rip just right over the crossbar. Jay Kelly, another big save. Thank you. Kiskun coming out from behind the cage, letting it go with that left hand. With 7:45 to go in the third, makes it 6-3 Syosset. Makes it 7-3 Braves. Cantado, Acevedo, another draw. Nice crowd ball pickup there. The Braves have got it. Thank you. He's got three penalties out there. Siasi, number 20, 1 minute for illegal body check. Number 9 of Bedpage, 1 minute for cross-checking, and 23, a 2 minute for spearing. All non-releasable, with 6:06 to go in the third. Bedpage will have possession. The overhand, right-handed red. Buries it with 4:37 to go, makes it 8-3 Braves. Thank you. defensive play there by Luke Wexler. I picked that off, get the whistle. With 3:22 in the third. Belgies on number 10, Jake Geller. A 1 minute slash. Zach McVay going over the top with the left hand. 2:58 to go in the third. Makes it 9-3. Giovinco, unassisted with the bounce shot. Gets it underneath the bar in the top left-hand corner. Makes it 10-3 plays. Penalties on 23, Kyle gets it. 30-second penalty. Man up for 30 seconds, the ball. Thank you. Jake Kelly, nice save on the discway underhand shovel shot. Got a buck 32 to go in the third. Jake Kelly, big save there. That's the end of the third. Braves have a 10-3 lead headed to the fourth.
All right.
Timeout, Pepe. Nice play by Jake Geller to get that ground ball. He's giving Bethpage possession.
Back!
penalties, a one-minute slashing penalty on number 16, Acevedo. Got 6:32 to go in the game, and the Eagles be manned up for a minute. AJ Zaletta with the ground ball clear. Timeout, Sayasa with 4:36 to go. Thank you. Penalties on 44, Mike Lazarus. A one-minute slash with 3:40 to go. Penalties on 4, Dylan Stava. 1 minute for slashing. 2:23 to go. Some good defense there. Stick check that shot. 1:53 to go. Evan Ostrager with a nice defensive play to deflect that pass and pick it off. Will Cauley, 30-second delay of game. Last minute. That's your ball game. I said 10, that's page 3.